Yo, how you doing? I'm back for a good day. Very good day.
That's right. Today's the day we're going to bring the horizon Allpointseast. So,
I have to make my way to the train station and go to London.
I'm sorry, what the f*** was that? That was the most like depressing entrance to the best vlog I'm probably ever going to do. So, let's try again. What's going on? I'm back. And no, come on. What's going on? I'm back for a fucking epic vlog. I'm heading to London for Allpointseast to see Bring the Horizon. I'm going out to the train station and then off to Paddington, and then I gotta work out tubes. I don't do tubes, I don't do London, and I'm doing it alone. So epic adventure begins now.
I'm in Chipton, I'm now walking to the train station. Anxiety and all that got me an hour early, so I've now got an hour to kill. I did go to my brother's, but he wasn't in. Thanks. You know, turn your phone off or whatever, just so you couldn't hear my call. So now I've got to sit around and wait for an hour in town. Thanks, bro. But as you can see, got a GoPro. Thought I'm getting some mosh pits and stuff. It'd be a pretty cool angle to get the GoPro rolling. I was hoping to have met people at the station here, maybe that would have been people from Chippenham that I might have known going to this festival, but it's not, so I'll just meet people in London.
London, Hickok Parkway, Reading, and London Paddington. This train has 9 coaches. For my
let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure, you see. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
Now I'll just work out where the fuck I'm going. But first I gotta get a cost of coffee. Sandwich, I'm hungry.
Thank you very much.
Having a GoPro is well helpful. It's really helpful because I no longer have to have my phone out to film, so people don't look at me funny. Instead, I'm just talking to myself. As of now, we're going to Lancaster Gate Station so I can get on the tube to go to something end. I don't know, somewhere near Victoria Park. So yeah, let's see what happens.
Anxiety?
Of course not. It's weird.
If you awaken from this illusion, self implies other. Life implies death. You can feel yourself.
Here we go, boys.
Not as a stranger in the world. Not as something here on the station. Not as something.
I know where I'm sitting.
That has arrived here by
the way. Hey!
You begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. What you are basically. Deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply.
You're going to Allpointseast.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you know where you're going?
I'm just meeting a friend.
You are, yeah, yeah.
They all tell you. I think it's just kind of like.
No way, really.
Yeah, yeah.
So I just follow the fluorescent people, pretty much.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, sick. All right, see you later.
Okay then.
just taking a bit of a detour because I was walking along and I kind of knew this before I got here, so I looked it up. But there's a climbing wall in this park, I think it's called Mile End Park or something, but there's a bouldering kind of climbing center in there, so go have a look, see what's going on in there, because I think I've got some time to kill before the festival begins anyway. So
Monkey House.
Reason will be evident. Cool. No, I like that. Yeah, so I did film a little bit when I got in there, but yeah, like you can't film because there's children in here, parents might not like it. I was like, that's fair enough. But it's really big in there, you know, it's probably double the size of Bristol. It had multiple rooms. All the free climbing bouldering walls are maximum height. And yeah, it's pretty lush. So if I ever come back to London, definitely gonna give it a go. Yeah. We made it in to the festival. It's dead in here because I was like one of the first 100 in. Now to work out where everything is.
As much fucking energy as you have! Show me everything that you have! Whether that's you doing your thing in the middle or bang your head!
Whoa, 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 let's just stop right here now. So I was just watching this clip back for the first time. And does it not remind you of that video that went round where all the goth dancing underneath the bridge and people put over like Thomas the Tank Engine music and stuff? It's killing me.
I know mosh pits are mosh pit, but those mosh pits that Lotus Eater was like angry people. Literally, it's just people trying to like knock each other out, so no f***ing way I'm getting in that.
Pretty sure this is the east stage where Scarlord is. People here just like f***ing awesome looking. Like I'm actually tempted to dye my hair. Like I actually want to dye my hair, so choose a colour.
I've been wondering what I was gonna have for dinner and I just spotted
my dinner.
Seems like the happiest place to chill out right now.
Sleeping with sirens and it's f***ing awesome. Like the mosh pits were a bit more gentle, and as you can see by the footage, pretty f***ing big. So going to nothing but thieves now. want some sweet food, so I found a brownie shop. So I'm gonna go there, get some sweet food, and then bring the Horizons on in 20 minutes. So, gonna get there.
Just what I f***ing need.
Sweet. That's just what I've done. I got a f***ing chocolate brownie sundae with peanut butter shit on top and f***ing yeah.
Take your own medicine. right, all right. Don't let you do it.
That's my husband there.
Go on then, off you go. Everybody got to go back.
A dog shit out of here. As long as we made an album and got back together and did some music, it would be happy. But we were all 17 and that's when our band really changed. That's when people started coming up to me and saying, your music, your lyrics really helped me. Like they saved my life. Like people saying this, and we've never fucking had that. Like, you know, that was fucking mad. That was really fucking weird. Because I was going through the hardest shit I've ever had to go through in my life. And I have all these people coming up to me going, I know exactly how you feel. I feel exactly the same way. And what you're saying on them songs, it helps me.
I'm scared to get close, but I hate being alone. for that feeling to not feel at home. The higher I get, the lower I sink. I can't drown my demons if no one will swim.
Steve's getting me an ice pack and some medicine.
I bolted for my ankle.
I'm definitely getting over now.
I was going to get the tube. It's a 20 minute walk to the tube station, and that's walking normal speed, which I can't do. So I've got to pay about £25 to £33 for an Uber, but it's definitely worth it rather than f***ing up my ankle more.
And the struggle bus continues.
Holy shit. Running so late. I'm crying out from the wrong wedding. Checking my platform for it. Oh shit. It's the longest fucking train.
Into my car, trying to walk. My ankle is f***ed. Oh shit, I think I might have to go to the doctor's. I don't know, I'll see how it is tomorrow, but as of now, I'm limping like hell. I had a cracking time. I went crowd surfing. It was crazy. I don't know if you'll be able to see it in the footage. I filmed it on the GoPro, but obviously I was facing the sky. Oh, you can't even see me. You can't see me right now, but it's okay. Oh, it's a bit cold. Why not? Let's walk past through the roughest part in Chippenham at 1 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. Can you hear my voice? My voice is dead. So bad. My nose is full of dirt. You can't see me, so you just have to listen to my even worse voice. Oh shit, it's dark. You can watch where I'm walking instead. But in the mosh pits, the ground was dry. It kind of built up all this dust. And I've inhaled it all. My shoes are f***ed. Hopefully I can wash them. But like even... Oh, this is cut over here. Yep. But the part of the like... The tiptoe bit is like coming off, so I have to try and glue it back on. Oh, my ankle's too bad for this. I feel like I'm in Harry Potter.
I kind of woke up worried that I didn't have these to eat because I've been eating. They've gone. But Mum is a hero. Oh, chocolate shreddies. Yeah. Oh my god. She got yogurts. She got yogurts.
Oh shit. This is me the morning after.
My nose is f***ed. Like, from the mosh pits, it's so dusty. I blew my nose. Not that you want to know this, but. When I got on the train, I blew my nose, and it was literally like I was blowing out dirt. I didn't do any food reviews about what I ate. Hot dog? Shit. The sausage tasted nice, but the skin was so thick and chewy. It just wasn't very nice. The bread, there was just too much bread. But it tasted okay, and it filled a hole, so it was alright. And the ice cream thing I had, that was pretty shit as well. But I had such an amazing time. You know, it just goes to show you don't need... to go and do things with people to have fun. I went there on my own. And, you know, I didn't, like, make friends and such that I ended up walking around with, but I bumped into people in the mosh pits, got talking to them. You know, they sent me off crowd surfing, which, if that footage comes out, oh, you know, that's the best feeling, to be on top of a crowd. It's like, that was f***ing awesome. But it was just a brilliant time. I had such a good time. Almost missed my train. I got out late because I went to the first aid place to get an ice pack and tablets. Got out, so then I was a bit more later anyway. Uber said it was going to get there at 11:39 and my train is at 11:40. So I'm waiting for my Uber, waiting for like 3 minutes, and he cancelled on me. So at that point I was like, what the f*** do I do? Like, if I miss my train, then I'm gonna be stuck in London overnight. So I ran down the road, found a taxi. I was like, look mate, I gotta get to Paddington for 11:40. He's like, all right, I'll see what I can do. And it turned out it was like some weird Ramadan thing with the mosques. So apparently it was quite busy, there was roadworks. But he was driving like a madman, like undertaking everyone, just what taxis do really, undertaking, speeding, swerving everywhere. And I think he skipped some red lights, but don't quote me on that. And I got the train and now I'm home. My nose is f***ed. My ankle's f***ed. My shoes are f***ed. Oh dear. I'll just have to give them a clean. Give them a clean, be alright. That's the end of my epic adventure. I think the next good vlog. I shouldn't say that. They're all good. They're all good. The next big thing is the 22nd of June. Okay? So keep that in your diary. But I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, play over the bell a bit. You know, if you hit that bell, it's gonna notify you when I upload. Have you noticed when people like vlog or on the phone, they walk around doing weird shit? I'm doing that now. Stay still. It's difficult now. I can't, like, my mind doesn't work. But if you hit that bell, it's going to notify you when I upload videos, which that would be nice if you want to know when I upload. But if you don't, follow me on Instagram instead. I'll put my Instagram here. Bing. So yeah, do that crazy shit, go to adventures, and be safe.